Inspiri level 3. Seven Super Center. Three energy. And going level 4. Two higher defense. Proserpine, of course. He's going vertex. I am trying to use two aircraft. First Taug dead. Two infantry here, Scott. He's level 4. Two aircraft. High production. I try to move in center to go for fast attack, and of course I try to scout his moves. Where is he? And here. I'm moving in other sides, and of course walls. At the same time, I have that hook. Wait, 8. Never left production. He has a lot of vertex. And here, he misses. I try to kill this. Walls, but they are too strong. We miss again, but I am good here because I have done a lot of damage to him. And now I go in other sides. He miss again. Thor can do a lot of damage, and if he do one hit good, all my troops will be dead. And need a lot of time to produce again. See there, only defense, and is only production. I try to move here. I need to kill his aircraft to kill us Thor, because they are really too strong and do a lot of damage. And in the same time, I try to kill this aircraft. Tools done. Now I go back to save them. But see here, no more vertex here. And me, I have only one Jaguar and Chameleon here. I try to kill his energy. He's trying to reboot his aircraft. And Thor come. I don't understand how this is possible. It's really hard to see this. Just done like this. He has killed my aircraft. And again, I'll try. To kill his aircraft. Two third down. That was a good move, I think. Again. He's not doing nothing, I don't understand. But he will try to move here to attack me. Here we have a lot of Jaguar and shield. Thank you.